Another day, another hotel. The inside of it's nice though. Oh well, this is my life, so as I go try and close for the night show. See how far that line goes, still blows my mind show. Business, guess I'll just never get. So this shit just always feels so weird. To this day, because all I ever did was just say the shit I would've wanted to hear other people say to me when I was a kid. So please don't make me some type of hero, cause I will say some inspirational shit in a real way. But still we'll have a few days with some of the fucked up shit in the world until it does suck in a dick. Cause I still make fun of a sit. Someone's in like a son of a bitch at another's expense. Fucking relentless as fuck when it comes to this pin. I struggle with coming to senses, stuck on the fence at the balance beam. If I seem unbalanced, it's challenging. My conscience allows me to think the most foulest, childish things without even blinking, without even thinking about all the stinking amounts of people it seems to be reaching. While the crowds are screaming, the palace sold out this evening. But now it's lay me down to sleeping. Is it really my soul to keep, or have I sold it cheap? Is it greed, or do I take more than I need when I joke or leave and but keep overachieving? Cause what it stole from me, I barely broke an even. And
I know it's a fine, fine line.
That's how I paint myself and through my hair when ordeals I'm so vain. I want my respect, but ignore the butterfly effect that comes with my dialect. Till I sit in the dark and I reflect, and my reflection shows what it's like here. Cause this vanity surrounded by all these lights, yeah, it's like a nightmare. I said this vanity surrounded by these lights is a nightmare. And I don't like how I see myself, so I open the Bible to Isaiah. Cause I swear to Christ there are nights where I stamp and might say a prayer twice just to make sure God hears. Cause this ice layer I skate on's a nice wear. Putting it but I like stands twice there. Then a triceratops and I got ice player. I got a nice pair of dice here sealed off in my lair. Away from the bullshit, good safe place to sit and talk shit from. And this house is quite big, but it ain't when you can't leave it. And I feel so isolated. Nice I made it, but it's like I paid the price of fame twice. I hate it. So I bitch about my life and make another song. Bitch, a cycle ain't it? Then I wonder why I stay famous, but I keep walking the line. This goldfish bone gets old, but especially when you don't know what your conscience is saying. I told you so, cause you don't even know anymore if you got the soul of a soldier or your soldier's soul.
I know it's a fine, fine line.
Times when they were simpler than the rhymes of Vanilla Ice were. When I was just killing the mics, I'll never forget what that feeling was like. I miss those times now when I was just starting out without a diamond. Now I'm diamond, can't even stage dive in the crowd anymore now. When I've been stuck in this house, hibernate, hate even going outside it. Sucks. Sometimes I just wanna walk into Target and look at shit, browse. I don't even wanna buy nothing, I just wanna fucking walk around inside it. Look how excited I sound when I get to talking about life and everything about it I miss. Which now reminds me, put a thousand lighters in the sky for the outsiders. Wow, I must have had Alzheimer's. Long time since I shouted them out. About time, cause it's been on my mind lately how Z, you always supported me. You vowed I will never forget that, and how you guys accepted me for me and Pace. I love you too, you slept on my couch. And I've been thinking about the time when I slept on the floor of the outhouse. Rhyming's all we ever wanted to do. And regardless how life has turned out inside, I'll always be an outsider. My life's been turned inside out.
It's a fine, fine line.